Brown. I have your afternoon medication.
How many pills are there?
Looks like two.
I can only take one. I can't take even numbers of pills.
Can you take one now, and then 5 seconds later take another one?
No, that is taking two pills. Do you not know how to count? I can only take one. One or three.
And you don't need a pain pill. It's all right. You just take this one. This is the important one anyway.
Let me wash my hands.
It's a sedative. It will make my shift a lot easier. You need to do that. There's three empty bottles of sanitizer in your trash can.
17. I have to count to 50. Now you made me lose count. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Can't you take it and wash your hands at the same time?
6, 7, 8. I'm not that good. I have to, just let me count to 50 and then I can take it. 1, 2, 3, 4. I ran out of sanitizer.
It's okay. Three, I can get the doctor to order this in injectable form and have
7, 8, 9
help come 10, in to restrain you 11, so we can just give you a
12,
shot. Call
13,
it a day.
14, 15, 16.
Please come in.
Did someone call for help in here?
Yes.
Excuse me, Mrs. Brown, but we're going to have to restrain your hands.
She's
I'm sorry,
doing this
to we are. We're just going to have to restrain your hands.
I only
You've got
need
to stop.
To
cut it off.
God, Mom, are you done yet? I'm going to be late for practice.
I know. I'm sorry. I'm doing the best I can.
Gosh.
Only
your
10,
hands are clean.
Only 10 more times, and then we'll be done.
I'm starving, Mom. Come on.
I know.
It's been forever.
I know. I'm trying, kids. I really am trying.
Come on.
I know you're hungry.
I don't want to run any laps.
I know.
Come on.
I really am trying, kids. I'm doing the best I can.
Come on, Mom.
Come on, Mom. Can
we gotta
go already?
Come on. I do not want to run.
I'm going to be late.
Dad,
I'm on my way.
Dad would not do
five more times. That's all. Just five more times.
Mom.
All right. I'm coming.
Please.
I'm coming. Come on.
Let's go.
Life is busy, especially with teenagers. That's why when my obsessive compulsive disorder, or OCD, started interfering with our busy lives and schedules, I decided to see my doctor for treatment. OCD is the fourth most common neuropsychiatric illness in the U.S., and at any given time, 5 million Americans are living with the symptoms of OCD. People with OCD are driven by unreasonable thoughts and unwarranted fears that drive them to perform repetitive behaviors. People suffering with OCD might understand their behaviors are unreasonable, but trying to stop or ignore them causes compounding anxiety and stress. That's why my doctor prescribes Zoloft. Zoloft is a non-tricyclic antidepressant that is a selective serotonin reuptake inhibitor. This means that the excessive serotonin is stopped before reaching the messenger centers in my brain, which decreases my desire to perform repetitive behaviors. Now, I have time to make sure that I don't miss the important events in my children's lives, and they're much happier too. Zoloft is easy to take. It comes in pill form and is only a one-time-a-day dosing. Life is busy, especially with teenagers. That's why when my obsessive compulsive disorder...
Or all right, Mom, let's all go. Right.
Okay, kids. Okay, let me wash my hands just once, and we'll be ready to go. All right, kids.
All right, let's go.
Let's go trick-or-treating. There we go.
Not crazy, Mommy.
We're done. That's good.
Candy,
okay, kids, let's go. Let's go have some fun.
Candy.
All right, kids.
Let's
go.
Come on. Yay. That's good. Mrs. Brown, it's Angie. I'm your nurse.
What do you want now?
Is it okay if I come in?
I guess.
Hi, how are you today?
I'm stuck here.
I'm sorry. I know it's frustrating, isn't it?
It is. I don't know why you won't just let me go home.
I would love to let you go home, but you know what? We feel like you really need to get better before you leave. So with your medication and your therapies, with those combined treatments, you're going to eventually get home.
What medication are you giving me?
Well, the doctor has ordered you a medication that will help with your obsessive compulsive disorder, the need to wash your hands repeatedly. And he also ordered you a medication that helps with your anxiety.
I can only take one pill at a time.
Well, that's okay. We can take one at a time. That's not a problem. Okay.
Let me wash my hands. I have to count to 50 to do this.
Do you think we could compromise today, Mrs. Brown?
Three. What do you mean compromise?
Say we wash your hands 5 times today before you take your medication.
If you just let me count to 25.
Okay.
Then I can do it.
That's fair.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25.
Well, thank you for compromising. Here you go.
All right. Thank you. Just one pill. You have to come back later
with
the other one.
I'll wait.
Okay.
How about we just wait a few seconds between your pills?
Come back in a little bit.
Okay. I sure will.
All right.
Thank you.
Is a precious gift, so don't get too crazy. It's not worth the risk.
You know that we are still young, so don't be dumb. Don't trust anyone, 'cause you only live once.
You only live once, that's the motto. So take a chill pill, ease off the throttle.
Never go to loud clubs, 'cause it's bad for your ears. Your friends will all be sorry when they can't hear.
Away from drugs, 'cause they